y with respect to x between limits x0 to xn, while applying that Simpson's 1/3 rule, we have to divide that interval x0 to xn in even number of intervals. Integration of that y with respect to x between limit x0 to xn as h by 3, first and last term, y0 plus yn, plus 4 times next y3, next y5, and so on, the last term here in this bracket as yn minus 1 to y4, so on, the last one is yn minus 2.